Gets tripped up, Barry. We got a crash into Camp Moore.
Hello. How about our number five?
Number five?
Yep. Are you serving any kind of a breakfast right now?
We have biscuits, hot cake, or not biscuits, but the muffins and the hot cakes, burritos.
Nah. Okay, I tell you what, why don't I'll get a number five plus one sandwich.
Right. You want a small, medium, or large?
I just need a large black coffee.
Okay.
To go, please. What kind of pies do you guys have?
We have the strawberry cream and apple.
Two strawberries, please.
Alright. Anything else?
Nope, that's it. Final answer.
14.55. $5.45 a chicken.
Thank you. I should have gotten official play. I don't know if it was large, I just... Where do I get ketchup at?
There's some up there, but there's ketchup.
Thanks.
Are we still using this, or?
There.
Huh?
Thank you.
Yeah.
This ought to keep us busy all night long.
What? Actually, it's the Cape Town Cycle.
Pants up. I can't drive without having to pull my pants up. I know, you didn't need to know that. Let's get going. Ooh, Smokies. I almost did not see that truck. Can't believe he turned off his lights like that. That would have been a disaster. This is really a poor design. We're going straight. We're going straight. Forgot to ask if McDonald had milk biscuit. They probably had it. Not to mention them tasty possum fat. Can't say that. Possum fat in a can. Oh, Barbara Miller, you're one very talented lady. What's going on here? Oh, yeah. the GPS has it canceled. We got 306 miles to go to Milwaukee, Wisconsin. With that, I bid you good night. Farewell. God willing, we'll see you all tomorrow. Peace.